So hello everyone and welcome back once again to the session of PIB 247 where we are going to discuss some more questions from the PIB news which are relevant for the ESI section of RBI Grade B and NABARD. So let's begin with the session guys, but before we begin, if you are new here, do subscribe to our channel and press this bell icon, and also you can join this Telegram group for daily quizzes and updated information about the daily sessions. Alright, so let's begin with the very first question. Which of the following three subsidiaries have won Coal Minister's Award 2020 presented by Mr. Prahlad Joshi? Now, these three subsidiaries, guys, are of Coal India Limited. Okay. The company's name is what? Coal India Limited. So, Coal India Limited ki teen subsidiaries ko Coal Minister's Award diya gaya hai for the year 2020 by Mr. Prahlad Joshi. Now, who is he? Mr. Prahlad Joshi is the Union Minister of Coal and Mines. Okay. And question number two is also based on the same news. Name the project that has been launched by Union Minister of Coal and Mines to improve business performance and growth of Coal India Limited. Okay, so let's discuss this news. So the Coal Minister's Award 2020 have been given to three subsidiaries of Coal India Limited, and the name of three subsidiaries are Northern Coalfields Limited, Central Coalfields Limited and Western Coalfields Limited. NCL, CCL and WCL, these three subsidiaries have won the prize Coal Minister's Award 2020. And why they have won this prize? So NCL guys has got the award for outstanding performance in enhancing productivity. Productivity ko badhane ke liye Northern Coalfields Limited ko ye prize mila hai. While WCL and CCL have got this prize for adopting best safety practices and sustainable mining. Sustainable mining ko promote karne ke liye aur best safety practices ko adopt karne ke liye this prize have been given to CCL and WCL, Central Coalfields Limited and Western Coalfields Limited. Okay. And during the event, guys, a new project which is named as Project Passion. Project Passion has also been launched for Coal India Limited to improve its business performance and growth. Uski business performance or growth ko improve karne ke liye, this Project Passion has been launched by Mr. Prahlad Joshi. And this Project Passion will be implemented in two phases. And which are these two phases? Phase 1 and Phase 2. So in the phase 1, CIL headquarters and its two subsidiaries, WCL and Mahanadi Coal Limited will be covered. WCL stands for Western Coalfield Limited. And in the phase 2, the rest 6 subsidiaries will be covered. Which means that there are 8 subsidiaries of Coal India Limited. And which are these 8 subsidiaries? So these are the 8 subsidiaries of Coal India Limited. You should remember that there are 8 subsidiaries of Coal India. Eastern Coalfield Limited, then we have Bharat Coking Coal Limited, Western, Central, Northern, Southern, Mahanadi Coalfields Limited and finally Central Mine Planning and Design Institute. So these are the 8 subsidiaries of Coal India Limited. Okay. So now guys, let's come back to question number 1 and question number 2. Which of the following 3 subsidiaries have won this prize? So it's Western, Central and Northern Coalfields Limited, which means option C, 3, 4 and 5 will be the correct answer. Alright. And question number 2, I hope you can easily answer this question now. Name the project that has been launched by Union Minister of Coal and Mines to improve business performance and growth of Coal India Limited. So the name of the project we all know is Project Passion. Alright, so option C guys here is the correct answer. And now let's move on to question number 3, which is about a report or you can say the indicators. So what is the percentage growth in the number of telecom subscribers in India for the quarter July 2020 to September 2020, which means the second quarter of the year 2020? According to Indian Telecom Services Performance Indicators. So this Indian Telecom Services Performance Indicators has been launched by TRAI, Telecom Regulatory Authority of India, which is headed by Mr. P.D. Vaghela. Mr. P.D. Vaghela is the chairperson and it was established after TRAI Act of 1997 to regulate the telecom services in the country. Alright. And according to this report guys, let's talk about the key highlights from the report. And remember, this report is not that important because it is not an annual report. It is a quarter report. So, isme hame bahut zyada cheeze nahi padni. Ye report bahut lambi chaudi thi. But yes, these are some most important points from the report. So, let's talk about these points. So, from June 2020 to September 2020, there was a growth of 0.70%. 0.70% in the number of telecom subscribers in our country. Urban tele density, which means the density of telecom users in the urban areas has been increased from 137.35% to 138.25% as compared to the previous quarter, which means the first quarter of the year 2020. And talking about the growing number of internet subscribers, so it has been increased by 3.66%. जो ग्रोथ है इंटरनेट सब्सक्राइबर्स की वो कितनी है 3.66%. ऑलराइट, सो दिस वाज अबाउट दिस रिपोर्ट एंड आई होप यू कैन इजीली आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन. व्हाट इज द परसेंटेज ग्रोथ इन द नंबर ऑफ टेलीकॉम सब्सक्राइबर्स? सो इट्स 0.70%. ऑप्शन ई विल बी द करेक्ट आंसर. ऑलराइट, एंड नाउ लेट्स मूव ऑन टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. रिसेंटली मूवमेंट अगेंस्ट स्मगल्ड एंड काउंटरफाइट ट्रेड विच इन शॉर्ट इज मैस्करेड 2021. Masquerade has been organized to discuss actionable solutions to control smuggled and counterfeit products. Which organization has organized the event? The question is very easy. You can easily answer this. So this Masquerade 2021, which stands for Movement Against Smuggled and Counterfeit Trade, has been organized by FICCI Cascade. FICCI Cascade. Now, what is this Cascade? Cascade stands for Committee Against Smuggled and Counterfeit Products, Counterfeit Activities Destroying Economy. Alright, so this is the full form of Cascade. So this is basically a committee that was established in the year 2011 under FICCI to, of course, generate awareness about the smuggled and counterfeit products. Okay. Now, why this Masquerade 2021 has been organized? To discuss actionable policy solutions that is required to face the rising tide of smuggling and counterfeiting products in our country. Which reminds me of an Amendment Act of Drugs and Cosmetics. Drugs and Cosmetics Amendment Act of 2008. Amendment Act 2008. And according to this Amendment Act of 2008, if there is any product which is deemed to be counterfeit, then the offender may have imprisonment which shall not be less than 10 years. 10 साल तक की सजा का प्रावधान है, and this 10 years may be extendable up to the life imprisonment. Okay, so काफी जो है rigorous imprisonment का provisions है under the Drugs and Cosmetic Amendment Act of 2008 for counterfeit products or for any products which is deemed to be adulterated. Okay. So therefore, guys, the correct answer is what? Option A, FICCI Cascade, because we have to tell the name of the organization which has organized this Masquerade 2021. All right. And now let's move on to question number 5, which is the last question for today. With which of the following states, Ministry of Tribal Affairs, which is headed by Mr. Arjun Singh Munda. Now, Arjun Singh Munda's Lok Sabha constituency, guys, is in Khunti, which is in Jharkhand. And Khunti is the birthplace of the great Birsa Munda, and on the birthday of Birsa Munda, that is on 15th of November, Jharkhand Day is observed. On that day, Jharkhand was formed. All right. So, Ministry of Tribal Affairs has launched Shram Shakti Portal and Shram Sathi Manual for the migrants. So, here the answer is what? Goa. So, along with the state government of Goa, the Ministry of Tribal Affairs has launched this Shram Shakti Portal and Shram Sathi Manual. Now, what is the purpose of this portal, Shram Shakti? Shram Shakti, basically, it is a national migration support portal to provide support to the migrants of Goa, the migrants who are coming to Goa. Okay, and Shram Sathi, it is a training manual for the migrants of Goa. And iske alawa, there was a migration cell that was also launched for helping 4 lakh migrants that are coming to Goa. Okay, so therefore, the correct answer is what? Option E. गोवा गाइज विल बी द करेक्ट आंसर. एंड गोवा के बारे में मैं ऑलरेडी आपको कई बार बता चुका हूँ, सो आई होप यू ऑल रिमेंबर दोज इन्फॉर्मेशन. सो गाइज, दैट्स इट फॉर द सेशन. आई होप ऑल द क्वेश्चंस आर क्लियर. इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट्स, यू कैन आस्क मी इन द कमेंट सेक्शन. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग. गुड बाय, टेक केयर एंड गॉड ब्लेस.